Let's make this quick.
Where?
Thorn, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
All right.
Go!
Armed men out here! We need backup! You are not worthy.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor! Thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor!
This should be fun!
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cass, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety. Stay down. Help is on the way. Kill the guy!
I like that.
Incoming!
Shields, quick! not over, Stark!
Hey, get back here!
Just got confirmation. A SHIELD convoy was hijacked this morning.
This from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read?
Come on, Tony. Those are important.
Okay, whatever.
Also, rockets. Glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
Cap, we should secure the Terrigen Crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Tarleton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Stay behind cover. All right, which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified SHIELD prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! Hey, didn't know you were listening to that part.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Just peachy. Just hoping these guys don't have...
They take it back. They've got Pulsar tech.
Cap, that ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah. gloves and funnel cakes.
Focus, Tony.
Dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to...
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat. Repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for? Romanov! Romanov.
Romanov!
From one former shield agent to another, I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Oh yeah? Here's one. Stop kicking your ass!
The base of the bridge is secure!
seismic reading.
Truck!
Got it.
Hungry? I'll take this.
You know, I was hoping to face you.
Funny. I'm never gonna do it except for God. Come and get it!
Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much worse.
What's that?
I won't spoil your surprise.
Yeah.
Your dance ends now! Must be frustrating! Always one step behind!
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise.
Trying to piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance!
So, where has your investigation left you?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction. I'm done talking!
No. Coward!
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Damn it, they played us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Rita!
Screw this.
Ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleashed disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications bud I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Hey, Bruce? Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks.
Oh, okay.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998?
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close. Oh, wait. That's welded shut.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
Sergeant!
This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been warned.
AIM's crawling all over the place. They get here so fast.
Thank you.
can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. Doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you. Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh, man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Shower when we're done. That must be the archive. Up ahead. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look.
Come on.
guys headed for the army. Serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside.
And you definitely got Ames' attention.
Ames got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside.
And you definitely got Ames' attention.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Thank you.
smash door!
Dr. Banner! Stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here? They're keeping something on the top floor. Meet me there? It might be the archive.
Nothing stops him!
My God, look at the size of him!
What's that say? Reinforcements inbound to administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please. You can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
Research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed. He needs it.
Thank you.
me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
Thank you.
the Terra Genesis lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them. Hulk, I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk!
You saw the truth, Banner.
I'm saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
If you can't stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.
The archive. This has to be the way in. Hulk, I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open, okay? Need to get power to the doors. Looks like there's a generator over there. Right, the switches. Get on it, Kamala. I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on. Stop messing around, Kamala. Time to flip some switches.
Yeah. secondary systems.
Switch. Need to see what's in that archive.
Secondary system powering up. Please go
involved. Jeez, this has to be the last of them, right? Should open. Be here, Jarvis. Maybe he's hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avenger stuff. The Mark One. Did he plan to come back for all this someday? Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing? I should keep looking. I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no, it's just a cup.
from Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar! Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day. You don't open a secret passageway, do you? Worth a try. What's over here? Looking sharp, guys. To find Hulk and get out of here.
What you got there, Cricket? Why don't you let me have that?
I don't think so.
Disappointing. All units, find the girl and stay out of my way. And there's something wrong with you. Something different. It's Banner inside of you, isn't it? And his kilt. Yeah. Grey Ape. Maybe not an ape after all. Too kind a word for a grotesque thing like you.
I found the archive schematic. I think I can find my way to you.
Is it dead? Hey, where are we anyway? Right, I'm talking to myself. Okay.
Show me your secrets.
Case 705. According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse-engineered Terrigen gas.
What? Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
You're hurting him.
Please stop. Where am I?
A promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery and will be monitored for the next 24 hours. Congratulations. You've been cured.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
Yeah. Sure.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more homey.
Thanks.
Yeah. You good? I'm not used to you being this quiet.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Okay. Okay. Good, so... yeah.
What if it's real?
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure. What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... what if I could be normal again?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but maybe that's worth it?
Kamala...
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world, and... I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fanfiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... it doesn't matter. Now look at me. I'm a freak.
Whoa, you're not... what you did back there... hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts. Stupid. But it still took guts. And not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
Good isn't a thing you are.
What?
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's... kind of, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay. All right.
Good job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all.
But... now I have my own room on the Chimera. Is this really happening?
This place is kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something. But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
I wonder who was staying here before.
I should go talk to Bruce.
Or I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. No, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
What is all this stuff?
We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, maybe some oregano. Hope this blood machine thing can tell me more about my powers. Sorry about,
No, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you-know-who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
So awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
Huh. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Oh. Whoa. They did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. To disable him.
I got this. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you're gonna use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors.
Oops. I think I made it worse.
It's okay. Just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arm. Got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has to shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
Uh-huh, that's nice.
Didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
All right, that did it.
Woohoo!
All right, going back.
In just 5 years, Advanced Idea Mechanics has topped technology markets across the spectrum, from personal electronics and medical devices to self-driving vehicles, eclipsing their competitors.
Black Widow, who had her own chair that no one was allowed to sit in ever, rolled her eyes.
Project Gamma Phoenix, test 17. We applied the gamma radiation field.
Bruce, I already made a bit of a fool of myself at our first meeting. I hope you won't hold it against me if I continue that trend. Can you blame me for being a little overwhelmed by my present company? You and Tony have been absolutely welcoming, and I wanted to thank you for making a difficult situation as frictionless as possible. I know that Dr. Tarleton can seem a little frosty, but he's privately told me that he's grateful for your magnanimity. It's been a hard transition for the both of us, adapting to the pace at which the Avengers work, but I promise that we're up to the challenge. You mentioned coffee earlier, and if that wasn't just a performative pleasantry, I'd like to call your bet and raise you. Let me take you to dinner. You're new in town, and I never go out, so it'll be a novelty to us both. Name the time, Dr. Banner. I'm game. Monica.
Nice work, Kamala. Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony. Jarvis?
Searching now. Hold on, something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific SHIELD technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
SHIELD? Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leading SHIELD now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with the Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. We're trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Marie, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You've gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
Thank you. Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
okay, Hulk. We've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close to some things that we need to do.